spoken about many things from that your experience. What is that, sir?
Well, I am in favor of India being partitioned. If you had not been partitioned, the Muslim League wouldn't have let the Congress government function. Jawaharlal Nehru became Vice President of Interim Government on the 7th of September 1946. At that time, the League didn't join his government. 1 month later, they did. Liaquat Ali became Finance Minister. Liaquat Ali, who became later Prime Minister of Pakistan. As Finance Minister, he sabotaged every proposal government made. So once, if no partition had taken place, the country wouldn't have functioned.
But sir, you know that nowadays there is so many slogans were raised about, you know, Hindustan tere tukde honge, tukde tukde gang, JNU and CAA. So how you think
I don't want to comment on it.